Hi everyone, it's Koszek here and you're on the channel Shisha Project. Last time I told you how proper smoke a hookah when you use a master bowl and HMD on the top. Today I make another tutorial, but I explain about the funnel bowl. So we use a funnel bowl and HMD, and I tell you step after step how proper burn it, how proper put tobacco, and make everything perfect for smoke nice hookah. Alright, quick tell about some important thing. Previously on the last video, like how proper smoke a hookah on a master bowl with HMD, you can find this thing like I explained, like 100% proper. Only I would like to tell you guys about the water and the coals, what we put on our bowl. First of all, about the water, the rule is told about, for example, we put like one and a half centimeters from the downpipe plus, yeah, one and a half centimeter of the water. When we have a diffusor, is from the last hole, so the top hole, one and a half centimeters water. And this water, of course, you can watch the video when I make for you like how proper make a hookah with a master bowl, and find in here I tell this many things about this, like important things about the coals. We do not use the burner coals, like a circle ones who is like a chemical one. We use the normal coconut coal. We need to proper burn it like a minimum 90% plus, and after that we put on our bowl. Alright, before I pack the funnel bowl, I explain what I have and what I need. First of all, of course, I have like a funnel bowl. It's like an Olla Bowls Fortuna. I use this one. It's quite interesting, quite nice bowl, like a funnel bowl you see about in here. And I pack tobacco inside that one. I use like cool C44 because I really like this flavor. It's like an ice cactus. I really like it. So I use also in another video, and I really like, so I would like to use it. Remember about mix. Use something for a mix the tobacco before you put this tobacco inside your bowl, because you need to put that syrup like everywhere in the tobacco, because often the tobacco like a syrup go down and tobacco on the top like is without the syrup. Another thing, I use Zeppelin Z Clouds like a HMD. I put on the top, is nice, fit proper on the top, so I really like it. And I have a poker. Poker is like something when you can put proper the tobacco like inside our bowl. And of course the towel for clean my hands. And today I smoke on a Mohs X Viro Noir, like a black nice hookah. So let's start. All right guys, so now I show you how pack a funnel bowl like this one, how proper pack it. So first we all, of course, like open the can. Remember about mix the tobacco. Really important thing, that what I always said about syrup, is go down in here. So we need to mix it proper before we pack our bowl. Is every time you need to do that if you would like have a nice good session with your hookah. So when we mix it and we finish mix this tobacco, we start pack our bowl. So first of all, funnel is a little different bowl than the master bowl, because when you, for example, put the tobacco, of course you try to put it less, you try to put exactly to the edge. This is like a same rule when we smoke on a previous HMD. We have like, we cannot put the tobacco exactly when it's like close and touch the our HMD, because after that the tobacco burn. So we have like this circle for a gap, is like a 2-3 millimeters gap as well. We need to make in here, you see the edges in here, so on these edges we can normally pack the tobacco exactly to these edges and should be all right for us. So I start pack the tobacco. And another important thing for a funnel bowl is about we can press the tobacco. So we can make this, of course, when you use the master bowls we completely cannot, because after that we don't have airflow. But when we use funnel bowl? Normally we can. Okay, first important thing, if you would like to have a like for example like a shorter session, so exactly like that one, I put pack now proper tobacco for like a shorter session. What I mean I'm not put this exactly too much, and now when I pack it I make this like proper. We don't have a gaps like here and here. We don't want to have a gaps for our tobacco. We can like a little press that tobacco for a funnel bowl. That's not a problem. But the better is when we put this like a little less in here, like that, for airflow, of course. Airflow go in here. And we now make this like a little less, so you see about I make it like that. And another thing, if we would like to have, this is like for I think like a little shorter session, I mean 1 hour 1 hour 15 minutes, something like that. If you would like put more, we can, because to that edge we still have like a 4 millimeters gap, so we can after that put this tobacco like in here, press it. And after that, put more tobacco from the back on the top, and after that, like a little mix it. But now this one should be absolutely fine for us. So I don't want to smoke like longer. So that should be absolutely fine for us. The tobacco is like everywhere, and important thing is when you pack it, it's like exactly to this edge or close to this edge for a shorter session, for a long session, exactly to that edge. And after that, when you put our HMD, that be like smoke proper. So this looks like a well-packed funnel bowl. Also, I put something in here and something in here. What is a gone when I put this tobacco? All right. So already I burn my hookah. I have on the top like a bowl plus Zeppelin Z clouds. For 1 second, I tell you how many coals I put inside. I take the first puff. We waiting like approximately 10-15 minutes, and after that we start smoking a hookah. For a proper session, you should have a big clouds when you take the first puff. So it's very good. Already my hookah is like a proper burn, and I can smoke. But I explain you also about the cost. Zeppelin Z Clouds is like a big HMD, so normally you can put easily like C26 coals like a free inside, and I smoke like that. When you use, for example, Callout Lotus 1 or Callout Lotus 1 replacement, you cannot put like a free coals inside, so you have a two different ways. First one, smoke on a two coals, put the top like a cover, or second one, put two coals inside and one on the edge for proper burn, proper smoke. After that, you can third one put inside. But you remember, guys, always you need to control the temperature. This is really important thing. So of course, when we have like another gadget like Zeppelin Z Clouds, three coals inside, C26 up is absolutely fine. For a smaller ones like Lotus, you can smoke on the two coals or three coals on the edge or inside after that. Also, why I blow inside like this? First, for take the fresh smoke inside, like inside my hookah, because that smoke what is inside our vase is go out. Secondly, is normally when you smoke, the temperature go down, go down, go down, and proper burn our tobacco. So, when you smoke and you puff in, normally that temperature is like reduced. So when, for example, you feel like a little burn or something different, first what you can take is like take the cover down. Second thing, you can make a blow inside, and after that you a little reduce the temperature. So it's really important and really nice. Alright guys, so thank you very much for watching this video. I have hope I helped some people who start a journey with a hookah and have a funnel bowls. And this is like a nice tutorial for you guys and for people who smoke normally a shisha. So thank you guys. We see you on the next week, on the next video. And take care. And I take the last quite nice good puff for you guys.